behind all the tarp, there are all the placards and banners that everyone's drawn over the last 3 days, and they're just protecting them from the rain. There's the kitchen area. There's the socialist alternative tent. There's the art area. Over there's the children's area. Cold day. This is where the General Assembly meetings are held, so the speakers will stand on top of the platform here, and the crowd will stand in the big area below, and they'll have the megaphone, and they'll give their speeches, and then, you know, voting on whether agreement or not. There's the information desk. And that's the, and this is Occupy Melbourne. I hope you've, enjoyed the tour, and this is day 4, and hopefully we'll be here for a long time, and so this tour won't be very important because everyone will have seen it for themselves by the end. All right, that's all from me. That's a red flag. It's just not waving in the wind.